All right, guys, so it is that time for us to count down the top 15 albums of 2015 for BootlegHeav.com. Now, I would like to add, this is also the Ready Set Radio list.
Yes, it is.
Which is my radio show, BootlegHeav.com, my website.
So his list, so don't yell at me.
It is definitely Adrian. My list. My top 15 albums of the year.
With my opinions thrown in there a little bit.
Just yeah,
a
Adrian little bit. Has some input on this list. So we're going to keep it moving, man. Number 15 of the top 15 albums of 2015, Yelawolf's Wolf's Love Story. That's right.
You and your white rappers, Kev.
Listen,
you
man.
And your white rappers.
A lot of people were disappointed with Yelawolf's debut album, Radioactive. I was one of those people. I've been a huge Yelawolf fan for a long time. I feel like this album was criminally slept on this year.
Let me look at the track list.
They got Eminem on there on Best Friend. And the thing that a lot of people overlooked was the fact he was singing a lot, and he mashed a lot of like country and old school like 70s rock in with it.
He made it work though, right?
He made it work. Yelawolf, album number 15, Love Story. If you are still sleeping on the album, go pick it up. And if you're hating, get your own fucking list.
Simple as that. Enough said. That's all I got to say.